Hello everybody, Steve at SBL Games, thanks for dropping in. Doing an HDMI port replacement. Already got it prepped, let's get down to it. Clear these post holes, get the new port on. All right, so now that there is no torn pads, luckily, let's go ahead and get this old solder off, get some new solder on. Some fresh solder on. Get this new port on. Get these posts in. All finished on that. Let's get her put together and tested. Those are the pins, by the way. Oh, we gotta switch it. We are back in action.